the Galadas have the preparation for it. He's prepared for technologies. Galadar Prabhu. Can I help you?
How many do you understand English directly?
Quanto que você inglês diretamente?
Quem entende inglês, levanta a mão, por favor.
Very few. Guruvi Gaura Chandraya Radhika Hoi Tadalai Krishna Krishna Vakshaya Tadvaktaya Vancha Krudvacha Kripa Sindhu Dvai Vacha Kavitanam Pavane Pu Vaishnavi Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Who will translate?
Simultaneously or?
No, simultaneously they can understand. Your mic?
Mas aí todo mundo tem fone, o celular ficou no ônibus. Você não tem, não.
Pega o mic, ele poderá pedir.
Olha, only 10 minutes. Only
10? Only 10 minutes.
Yamuna Prasad. Yamuna Prasad is sleeping.
Cold.
Getting cold.
It's cold. It's freezing.
I can speak less, only 15 minutes.
Simultaneously, okay. In the back?
Yes.
Counting anything in
the
base?
Guru Chandraya Radhika Vitadalai Krishnaya Krishna Vaktaya Tadvaktaya Namo Bancha Kalvudruvascha Kripa Sindhu Vaivacha Pakitanan Pavane Bho Vaishnave Bhunam Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Srivasadi Sri Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare.
To continue, we also discussed about Ratha Yatra, car festival. According to the mood of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Jagannath means Krishna. He is going Kurukshetra to where? Vrindavan. That katha, Sukhdev Goswami Pad very nicely explained in Srimad Bhagavatam. Krishna left Vrindavan, Vrindavan to Mathura. Then Krishna, Mathura to Hariharaj, Dharikapuri. In Dharikapuri, he also performed very nice, beautiful his household life, that is Grihastha Jiva. He married 16,108 queens. And also, one queen, ten sons, and one daughter. And also, he has many grandsons, granddaughters, and Baladev Prabhu also there. That means it's a big family actually. And you can imagine, and as like one big city. His family means one big city. And Vaikuntha Janito Vara Daravatta Jatra Kheloti Prabhu Sodara Atmaja Prita. Raghunath Das Goswami explained, Dharikapuri is higher than Vaikuntha. Why? Because Krishna performs sweet leela in Dharikapuri. Jatra Kheloti Prabhu Sodara Atmaja Prita. Where Prabhu performed his leela with his brother Baladev Prabhu and also his many sons and daughters, grandsons in this way. Yeah. Then Krishna came in Kurukshetra. Yeah. That is called the Samanta Panchak and the auspicious time, that is called the solar eclipse, Surya Grahan. And that time Muni Rishis, they also came to meet with Krishna. And when Krishna came from Dharikapuri to Kurukshetra, then all Brajavasis, they also came and met with Krishna. Hastinapur Vasi also. And Pandavas, they met with Krishna. And all over the world, people, they also came and met with Krishna. Because Govinda Darsana Lalasa, Payangi Paramo Labo, Govinda Darsana Lalasa. And life will be successful if you take darshan to Govinda. And so for this regard, all Muni Rishis, they also came in Dharikapuri. Especially Muni Rishis, they met with Krishna and they asked many questions also there. Okay. They asked to Krishna, hey Krishna, tell to us, especially Kali Yuga is coming. Okay. Because that time was good. Almost the end of Dapar Yuga. So for this regard, Muni Rishi, they asked to Krishna, hey Govinda, how the living entities deliver from this material world? That time Krishna told many things, many instructions to them. Thousand lives, if you worship the deities, Vigraha Seva. Thousand lives, if you do parikrama, dham parikrama, circumnavigation of dham. Thousand lives, if you do karma, jnana, yoga, tapasya, you cannot, not easy to attain to Lord, Bhagavan. But if you associate sadhu, sadhu, sangha, very easy to attend to Lord. Sadhu sangha means harikatha. Because harikatha is very powerful. Harikatha means see Hari himself, Krishna himself, enter in your ears and coming in your heart and clearing all your unwanted things on earth. So in this way Krishna told to them about sadhu sangha mahima, the glories of sadhu sangha. Then Pandavas, they also met with Krishna. They have so much love and affection with Krishna. Because Yudhishthira, Bhima, Arjuna, Nakula, Sahadeva, Kunti, Draupadi, they have so many kinds of their relationship. With them, family relationship. So they felt pang of separation from Krishna. And that time Krishna also pacified to them. Especially Kunti, she was crying and crying. Then Krishna pacified to her also. Then Yudhishthira, Bhima, Arjuna, Nakula, Sahadeva, all they met with Krishna. Then Draupadi, she also met with Krishna. Because Krishna is very near and dear, is person Draupadi also. And all they explain their heart, open their heart to Krishna. And they cry. Then finally, Brajavasis, they also met with Krishna, one by one. And Subal, Siddham, they also met with Krishna. And then Nanda Maharaj, he met with Krishna. And Krishna could not control himself. Pitaji, Pitaji, Father, Father. Then Krishna embraced to Nanda Maharaj, sat on his lap, and shedding tears. Krishna himself also crying. Then Mother Yashoda, she met. And Mother Yashoda could not speak one word. Her throat completely was choked. And because after a long separation, now she is meeting with her son Govinda Krishna. And Krishna told Mother, maybe I committed offense to Lord's feet. For this regard, I am far from you. Krishna told many things, but Mother Yashoda could not speak one word. Very difficult to speak. Just try to speak one word, then her throat completely choked. And her breast milk falling down. Because this is a vatsala bhava, so much. But her mother and son meeting together, this time, very pathetic also. And separation. Devaki, she noticed how Krishna, he has so much love and affection with Mother Yashoda. So Devaki is thinking maybe Krishna will go away from Dwarka toward Vrindavan and again not come back. Devaki, she noticed. Again I will not return back my jewels of heart. Devaki, this is first time she noticed what kinds of love and affection with Krishna and Mother Yashoda. Devaki, she is thinking Krishna is my son. What's that? These things. So for this regard, Devaki, she told to Yashoda, hey Yashoda, do you know? Hey, crow build a nest, and sea crow, she laid the eggs in the nest. But same time, sea cuckoo coming very close, then crow become very angry, and try to hit her. And then she flew away. But other way, the sea cuckoo very coming quick and throw the all the eggs of the crow, and she laid the her egg. But crow, when she returned back, she thinking this is her eggs. And she was sitting on the, what is it called? Eggs. What is it called?
Nest.
On the nest. And she nourishment there the eggs. Then after a few days, then when the small baby bird coming, and sea crow is thinking this is her baby. But after a few days, and cuckoo bird coming and making sound, coo! Then automatically all the baby birds going to the cuckoo bird. Then crow is thinking, whoa, this is not mine. I nourishment. And I laid egg. This is my birds, babies, but they're going to and cook. Understand? So that means Ishwar. Devaki tried to explain in this way. Here, Yashoda, this is Krishna, is not your son. Krishna is my son. And I gave birth to Krishna. That time I was in the jail of Kamsa. So my husband, Vasudev, sent my son to you. You nourishment. And, but this is not your son, this is my son. And, Devaki tried to explain this way. The Krishna is not your son. Krishna is my son. Just your nourishment. And now my son, now my good time has come. So my son has come back. So why are you thinking this is your son? In this example, Devaki tried to explain that Krishna is not your son. Krishna, my son. But Rohini Devi, she knows. Krishna's origin, mother and father, who? Nanda and Yashoda. For this regard, Kunti, Rohini Devi, she told to Kunti, hey, Devaki, hey Devaki, please come. Many guests has come. This is your duty, to welcome the guest. Then Devaki she pulled, what is called? Kunti pulled Devaki and left that place. Then Krishna and Mother Yashoda, they also expressed their sentiments different ways. And shedding tears, both in this. And Krishna very humble told, oh my mother, maybe I committed offense to Lord's feet. For this regard, I am very far from you. And you are my real mother and father. You are real my mother. But I did not serve to you. Many things. Then, after few minutes, then gopis, they also waiting and outside. And especially Chandravali, Saibba, Samla. Then behind, Srimati Radhika's groups. Lalita, Vishakha. Then very far, who is there? Srimati Radhika. But just she was very far away, she was looking to Krishna and cutting her leaves with the teeth. Manish, she is very angry. Understand? That is her Bamma bhav. And front, which kinds of gopis? Chandravali and her. Krishna pacified to Chandravalis and other gopis. Then slowly, Srimati Radhika's party came. But they did not say anything. Krishna told, hey gopis, why you are angry with me? I am far from you, so you are angry with me. Actually, this is not my fault. This is not my fault. Why you are thinking? This is my fault. I left you. I have love and affection with you. Then I left you. So for this regard, you are feeling so much pain in your heart. Actually, this is not my fault. Then Krishna told, actually, our meeting and separation not in our hand. Milan and Viraha, this is not in our hand. Whose hand? Vidhata. Vidhata means? Providence. Our meeting and separation meeting, not in our hand. Krishna gave many examples also. Look, you take one bundle of grass, throw in the stream of the water or river. That grass and couple seconds sting together. Then spread and also flowing different way, direction. And going which way, who knows? The water of the river meeting the ocean. Or when that the grass coming in the ocean, you cannot see where the ocean is going, which way. When the river meets with the ocean, you can see. Which direction going? Maybe sometimes some grass also again meeting together and again spread here and there. Who knows? In the same way, our life is this way. That's called Jivan Samudra, ocean of life. Unlimited time, all we are wandering, different ways, and going here and there. There are no guarantee, again we will meet together here. This is true. Our meeting and separation not in our hand. Innumerable living entities. They are wandering the same cycle of routine. Where they are going, who knows? Just give an example. The rays of the sun coming from the small and what is called? Hole of the windows. Sanskrit word that is called gobaksha. The small and hole of the window and the rays of the sun coming. And you can see and millions dust also wandering. Have you seen something? You can see now in first rays of sun rays coming and enter in your room. You can see in that the rays of the sun, millions dust they are wondering. In the same way, millions living entities, they are wandering in cycles and they, who is going, where is going? Very difficult to understand also. This is called Kala Chakra. All we are wandering in the Kala Chakra. Kala Chakra, understand? What is the cycle of time? Kala Chakra, all we are doing. But according to the desire of Lord, maybe again meet together or maybe not. Who is going, who is direction, where is coming? Understand? If you stand on the one crossroad, you can see million people coming, going this way, who is coming from where is direction going? You don't know. Especially train station, very busy train station. And many trains coming, going. If you go Calcutta train station, you completely what? Brilliant. Many trains coming, this side. Every second, this train, many also, station. Or thousand people coming, going, which station going? And all they are running here, there. Have you seen or not? If you go Calcutta, you become surprised. People going where? All they are running here, they are going this way. It's going. In the same way, all we are one in the same cycle of which going, which direction, who knows? But sometimes accidentally meeting together and again going which way? So that means Krishna told to gopis, this is our meeting and separation not in our hand. This is the hand of whose?
Buddha.
And all you are one in the same Kala Chakra. You Kala Chakra? The cycle of time. Which of time? All we are moving. We are going sometimes clockwise, sometimes anti-clockwise. Who knows? So Krishna told, hey gopis, don't blame to me. Then Krishna, gopis, they didn't say anything. Then Krishna told one shloka, very nice, beautiful. Mai bhakti bhutanam amrittatta kalpate dishtajat asin matsino bhavatinam madapanam. Mai bhakti bhutanam amrittatta kalpate. Hey Krishna, hey gopis, listen. I am Bhagavan. Everybody have to perform bhajan sadhana to me. This is true. Krishna tried to explain in this way, I am Bhagavan. Not directly he explained, indirectly he is saying this, Mai bhakti bhutanam amrittat kalpate drishtva jat asin matsino bhavatina. Matsino bhavatina madapana. Actually, you have so much love and affection with me. For this regard, you have come. Because everybody love to whom? Bhagavan. Understand? Because this is the spontaneous nature of the all the living entities. One magnet you can keep, or many, what is called? Alpinis. Small. Then all alpinis are going away towards the magnet. That means everybody's spontaneous nature to going towards Krishna Bhagavan. Bhagavan is as like magnet. Or all the living entities as like small alpins. You can put one more and you throw and put the many alpines around the, in all alpines you are attacked with the madness. Krishna explained this, tried to explain this way. That means Krishna in that case, I am Bhagavan. And everybody had to perform devotional service to me. Eh? But here gopis, another things, you have come from Vrindavan to Kurukshetra here, or I have come from Dwarka to Kurukshetra here. Our now meeting together, why? This is our love and affection, sneha. Eh? Not other thing, you, why you have come here? You have love and affection. I have to go, I have to meet. When you are these types of desire will come, then Krishna Paramatma who resides in your heart, then you will be arranged. Eh? Do you understand? First need is what? Your desire. Eh? Ichha. Akanka. I have to meet with Lord. Eh? Then Paramatma who resides in your heart, he will arrange. Eh? Understand? So in the same way, Krishna is saying, actual your and my love and affection. Eh? Now, meeting together. Eh? First desire coming, then Paramatma, he arranges how to meet together. Eh? This is the thing. That means is what? Ichha Shakti. First, all our activity depend on which potency? Eh? Desire potency. Eh? You understand? If you have no desire, Krishna will not arrange anything. Paramatma will not arrange anything. First need is what? Even our conditional stage or liberation stage. Need is what? First? Ichha, desire. Eh? You understand? You have come from? Where have you come from?
I am from
Tajai.
Karagatsu.
How will you come? First your desire come. I have to go meet with the Lord Jagannath. I have to meet the Guru and Vaishnavas. Then when this extra desire comes, then Krishna will arrange. Eh? But that desire should be strong desire. Then, oh, maybe go, maybe not go. No. Eh? But when your, that is called tibra ichha va tibra akanka, Sanskrit word. Tibra means strong desire. Eh? I have to go. I have to go. This types of desire comes. Then Krishna will arrange. Because Paramatma, Bhagavan, he resides in our heart. He is listening. Eh? All your prayers. He is listening or not?
Yes. Yes.
He is listening. But he is listening when he will approve. When your, which desire will come? Tibra desire. Tibra, understand? Man, strong. And I have to. And then Krishna. Otherwise not. And okay, I am sleeping, coming, going. Then Paramatma will not. And listen your desire. That. And listening, but not approve. And the Sanskrit word that is called Tibra Akanka. Utkantha. Eagerness. Eh? Understand? How will you meet with your friends? Same way. When you are these types of utkantha, eagerness will come. So in this way, Krishna also saying this way. Hey gopis, your love and affection towards me. Then that is called, what is called? Uncredible, not what is called. Language. Eh? Incomparable. Eh? So you have come. Then Krishna told, hey Gopis, actual I never separate from you. Why you are feeling separate from me? Eh? Muni rishis, they never feeling separation from me. Eh? Why? Because Muni rishis, they always meditating to me. That means dhyan. I am staying everywhere because my name is called Vishnu, Vapnati Vishnu. Hari is not God. Hari is not Vishnu. Bhagavan, Lord, He resides everywhere. So Muni rishis, according to the meditation, they realize, oh God is everywhere. God is my heart, inside, outside, everywhere. Hari is not Bhagavan, Paramatma. You understand? Then Krishna gave an example as like pot, clay pot and clay. Staying together. You cannot separate clay and clay pot. This is true. If you separate the clay from the clay pot, then no clay. But no clay pot. Take one clay pot and also with the one the blade. You can also take up. Then after a few minutes, there are no pot. So that means Krishna is saying in this way. I am always with you. Why are you not? You and me, they never separate. Just you are thinking, I am not with you. Because I am Bhagavan. Bhagavan means here, I am Paramatma. Three aspects of Lord, Bhagavan. What is called? Brahma, Paramatma, and Bhagavan. Vandantata vidastatam jaj ganamadyam brahmeti bhagavanati brahmeti paramatmati bhagavanati di sabdate. Lord is one, but he has three aspects. Brahma jyoti, impartially that he jyotirmaya Brahma. He is called effulgence. Yogi is according to the yoga darshan. They are thinking he is Paramatma. He resides in. Devotee is according to the devotion service. He is saying Sarascharya Purna Bhagavan who has six offerings. So Krishna in this way teaching to them how to meditate to Lord. Dhyan yoga. Understand this. This katha also very nicely explains Sanatana says Vrata Bhagavatam Mritam. When Gop Kumar arrived in what look? Mahajana and Tapaluk. That time they told, hey Gop Kumar, where are you going? Stay here. We are not feeling separation from Lord. Always here because Lord is Paramatma. He resides in our heart. Just you meditate, then you can see. So that means Krishna tried to teaching to the gopis, here gopis, why are you feeling separation from me? You practice dhyana yoga. Which yoga? Dhyana yoga. Meditation. Okaro Uchate Krishna. Sarva Lokaiko Nayaka. Ukaro Maka Ukaro Prakriti Radha Makaro Jiva Vachaka. First is your Om. What do you mean the Om? Om means O-U-M. Syllable, three syllables. Om means Krishna. Okaro Uchate Krishna Sarva Lokaiko Nayaka. Understand? Om first syllable, that is called O. Ukar Uchati Krishna. Krishna. Ukar Prakriti Radha. Ukar means? Srimati Radhika, see the internal potency of Krishna. Where is Krishna, there is Radhika. So, Makara Jiva Vachaka. Ma means all the living entities. That means all the living entities, they serve to divine couple Radha and Krishna. Actually, that is the perfect meaning of Om. So, when you meditate the Om, then you can see yourself, your Ishtadev, everywhere. Eh? Understand? Om. And Om. Then you can see. How will you see? Not this material eyes. You see with your transcendental eyes, transcendental vision, you can see everywhere your Ishtadev. Everywhere, in every second with you. You inside, outside, everywhere. Where is it not? Oh. Huh? The Krishna is saying this, right? Yes. Yogis, according to the yoga process, they have meditated this way. Meditation. Ashtanga yoga. Yam, niyam, asan, pranayam, dhyan, dharana, samadhi. But last is what? Samadhi. Samadhi means sammak rupena dhi. Samadhi. Mane direct you can take darshan to him. But how? With your transcendental vision. Two kinds of samadhi. One is called nirvikalpa samadhi, another is called? Sabhikalpa samadhi. Gyanis, impartialist, their samadhi is called nirvikalpa samadhi. Nirvikalpa? Lord has no form, just effulgence. He is staying everywhere, he is inside, outside, he is Paramatma, he has no and activity, that's called nirvikalpa. And sabhikalpa samadhi, he has beautiful form. Barhapidam narabrabhopu karna karnikaram vipratavasu kanakavijam vijyantamalam randhrano veno radhasudha purane gopa vindai vindarunam sabadarvanam pravishad girikirti. He has beautiful form, that is sabhikalpa. Understand? So those are devotees of Lord. Their samadhi is called sabhikalpa samadhi. And another gopis samadhi is called? What samadhi? Sahaj samadhi. Sahaj means simple, and every second, every moment, then they realize Krishna and with and Jogmasi arrange this way. Our another also Jogmasi arrange the Krishna not with their feeling separation. That is called this word. Love. Love means two things. Just one coin, two sides. Milan, viraha, viraha, milan. Mani? This way. So Gopi's samadhi is called what samadhi? Sahaja samadhi. Sahaja samadhi. Sahaja gopir prem. Kabhu nahi kam. Asahaja samadhi. Spontaneous. Whatever they are doing. And everywhere they are the feelings Krishna with. So try to consider how many types of samadhi?
Three.
What is that? Nirvikalpa samadhi. Yogis. Impartialist. Their samadhi is called nirvikalpa samadhi. And those are devotees, they are called? Sabhikalpa samadhi. And those who are eternal assets of Krishna. Krishna nitya parikar. Gopis. Their samadhi is called what?
Sahaja
samadhi. Spontaneous, savi, nature. Because whatever we are doing, Krishna always with it. Govinda damo dharma daveti. Govinda damo dharma daveti. Hey Krishna, hey Jadava, hey Saketi. Govinda damo dharma daveti. Jadhane abhanane matana pralepa prenche chanadvurudito chanamarjanadu gayanti chainanurakta diyavasru kantho धन्ना ब्रजस्त्रियो उरुक्रम चित्त जानो। सुखदेव गोस्वामी पाद टोल महाराज परिकृत हा ब्रजवासी दे आर परचित व्हाट एवर यू डूइंग इन एवरी सेकंड एवरी मोमेंट एंड कृष्ण दर्शन इन देयर हार्ट एंड साक्षात डायरेक्ट कृष्ण मैनिफेस्टेशन इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम बट समटाइम्स दे आर स्टिल थिंकिंग दिस इज अ ड्रीम स्वप्नवत आर समथिंग नो कृष्ण इज देयर एंड इन दिस वे जोगमाया सी अरेंज बिकॉज प्रेम आई एक्सप्लेन टू थिंग्स वन इज कॉल्ड मीटिंग एंड सेपरेशन कृष्ण स्टिल इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम बट दे आर फीलिंग कृष्ण इज नॉट with them. One Srimati Radhika, she felt pang of separation from Krishna. Actually, Krishna's still in Braj. Then Srimati Radhika, she is crying and shedding tears. Oh, so long time I am not meeting with my beloved Krishna. Then one Sakhi told, hey Radhe, come. And with me. Srimati Radhika, she told, where will you go? Where will you meet my beloved Govinda? Well, I tell you, come with us. Come in. Well, where will you go? Srimati Radhika told, I don't want to see any other trees. I want to see only tamal tree. Oh, in Vrindavan, there are many tamal trees. Why you so much love and affection the tamal tree? Because tamal tree is black complexion. Tamal kalo, Krishna kalo, taito Krishna, taito tamal bhalobashi. Bengali bhar saying, Krishna is blackish, and tamal tree is also blackish. For this regard, I like which tree? Tamal tree. Okay, come. Then Srimati Radhika, she came. And she want tamal tree, banded tamal tree. Understand? Two branches and that tamal tree also banded. As like this way. Srimati Radhika, she go, very nice tamal tree. And I can also taking rest in this tamal tree. That Srimati Radhika, she is also two branches of the tree. Tamal tree? I am saying to you this. Actually, that was not tamal tree. What is the way? Krishna is there. Krishna is there. Then after a few, when? Krishna! Understand? That two branches coming on her chest. Hey, who is touching my chest? That is the way Krishna. Then Radha Krishna the meeting together. Balovinda, Vanujari. Understand? In this way, so many leelas. Actually, why I am saying these things? Because gopis are, Krishna also saying these things. Hey, gopis, why you are feeling separation from me? And I am always with you. And I am not in Dwarkapuri. I am not also in Kurukshetra. Where I am? I am always in Vrindavan. Vrindavanam parityajya padamekam nagacchati. I never go out one step from Vrindavan. But you are thinking I am not in Vrindavan. Then Krishna told, hey Gopi, that day, you also met with me, this Lilakatha, many Lilakatha. Just one Katha Krishna told, remind to Srimati Radhika, yeah, one day you are sitting on the bank of the Jamuna and feeling separation from me. That means Srimati Radhika think Krishna not. Where is Krishna? How will meet with Krishna? Krishna. And shedding tears. She was alone. Then she closed her eyes. Then she remembered the past times. And Krishna came. And Krishna closed my eyes. Then Srimati Radhika said, hey, who are you? But Krishna did not give answer. Then Srimati Radhika, I understand your hands touching my body, so I realize you are Krishna. Then Krishna came in front of Srimati Radhika and laughing, ha 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 ha. So Srimati Radhika, so Krishna told, hey Radhe, remember that time? Actually, I am with you. Could you remember? He said, yes, yes, I remember. And same lila in Mahaprabhu's lila also. Chaiti Satyanandana Gaurhari, he took sannyas, left Navadvip to Jagannath Puri. Swachi Mata, she felt pang of separation from her son Nimai. One day,